Republicans in Georgia have not been kidnapped or taken over as much as they have been revealed, that they are standing by Herschel Walker despite a wheelbarrow full of lies and faults and clear incompetence.